Valentina Hausmann, and I'm representing the Aston Martin Aramco Formula One team in the F1 Academy. Inspired me. I think when I was 7, I saw a go-kart for the very first time, and I just knew that's the path I want to go. I want to build a path for me, but also for future young girls. Being a racing driver, I also learned a lot of stuff about the car and about the Aramco fuels, and this helped me and inspired me actually to write my final thesis for school. So I wrote my thesis about e-fuels and how it's leading to sustainability in Formula One. So the advanced fuels, they are made from carbon, hydrogen. So basically you take the carbon out of the atmosphere and you reuse it for the Aramco fuel. And the carbon that is re-emitted into the atmosphere is the same that you took in. So it's a net zero cycle. So you don't release more carbon into the environment. The best part of it is that it's a drop-in fuel, so you can use it in any racing car and in any road car that you want. First of all, they lead to a more sustainable F1, and F1 has been a pioneer in many, many areas for a lot of years so far, and now it's the next natural step to also be a sustainable F1. Aramco is partnering with F1 to reach its goal to run on 100% sustainable fuels by 2026. We here at the Aston Martin Aramco Formula One team find it exciting to pioneer this solution.